So tell us your name again.
What?
Tell us your name.
They wasn't talking about shit.
Morning guys, day 2 in Denver. I'm about to go to the pool, get my little tan on. I'm just playing, I don't need a tan, but I'm just gonna go for a little swim. My bikini is from Victoria's Secret, it's vintage. Very 1990s vibe with the braids and the vintage bikini. Quarantine when you're swimming, this is what it's like. So I'm back from the pool. I'm gonna shower and then going to meet my bestie. So I'm all finished getting ready. It didn't take me too long. All I did was just like add some lashes, some lip gloss, you know, that's all I need. But due to my diet, you know, my skin has really cleared up more, even though I've never really necessarily had bad skin. But I'm not trying to like wear makeup like that anymore because I don't need to. But anyway, this is my fit. So I'm just wearing shorts and a bodysuit. Bodysuits from Forever, the shorts were from Urban. I got these a long time ago. They're Wranglers shorts. And then, you know, I just have my Gucci purse and my Gucci sunglasses. I'm so excited to see my bitch. All right, well, you'll see us later. Just waiting for my friend to get her ass down here. Yes, I have to wear a mask. Terrible. Hey, girl! How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, I'm vlogging. Hey, what's up?
What's good?
Yeah. Say your at and everything.
Follow me at Coco's Diary, at the original Coco Puff. All that good shit.
I'm so excited! We haven't seen each other in so long.
I know, it really has been like a really long time seeing each other in person.
And this is like a cool place to visit.
It is. Like this is, it looks so nice. You have like a really nice location.
Thank you.
So tell us your name again.
What?
Tell us your name.
My name is Eugene.
And you're from Wisconsin?
Yes.
All right, nice to meet you. Where's your friend at?
He's in the bathroom.
Okay.
Can you take that down? Up in there. I ain't gonna lie, that's throwing me.
Is this weird? We got our strawberry mango on the rock margaritas.
I ain't into that, like, I never really been, like, seen nobody into that type of stuff around me, though. That's why, like, it threw me off. My bad.
You got up and walked away, and then came back.
Oh, I didn't come back?
You need our services. You didn't come back?
I don't know me. That's why I said. I said maybe security reasons. Y'all don't know me. But then, you see what I said. I don't want to.
We do look for you. Those masks be fucking amazing. My fucking lace is slay, bro. They wasn't talking about shit.
We don't got no makeup on, y'all. We so pretty.
turning up on the fucking sidewalk. You don't see that, you dumbass?
So freaking cute. With my outfit right now, it'd be cute. Oh, so cute. My lifelong friend, we've known each other since we were 15. You're 23 now?
Yep.
And I'm 22. Wait, are you gonna be 24 though?
Yes, August.
Okay, so I'm gonna be 23 in November. So.
Dang.
We're just eating. She's gonna order something.
Drinks. Yes, where's that at?
She's about to go shopping, do a little thing.
And they purposely blocked the windows so people don't loot as often, I guess. With our current dynamic in society. We're going to back in body.
Sure do.
There's also Victoria's Secret, but I think they're closed.
Aren't they closing like a lot of them? I like seen a thing that they're closing a bunch of them. Who knows if that's true?
I think Bath & Body Works.
I hate that, y'all, because I walked like so fucking long today that my feet were so bad.
So we're gonna scooter, it's the Bird app, okay. Tennille and I are gonna scooter around Denver. I'm excited because we're kind of drunk, so. Who wants to scooter with us? What if they pay for it? Bree's trying to do it the freeway.
Alright, Bree, I'm gonna see you.
Bye, see you, have a good flight. Be back very soon, all packed up. Everything's ready to go, just waiting on my dad. We're gonna go to dinner. And then I'm on my way back to Portland. Who knows, we'll see if I move to Denver. Is Denver the new city for me? Yes or no, it's a bigger city, it's more me. Or do I stay in Oregon? Very hard decision, but Denver might be my new home, so. Shit, I wasn't trying to do that. Thank you.
So I pulled up to the mall and I got some edge control. Well, actually I didn't get this from the mall. I got this from the beauty supply. This is a fire edge control for, you know, black women, kinky hair. And then I just went to Bath & Body Works and I got some candles, or not candles, I mean I got some soap. So, yeah, and then I also got my feet done because, you know, girl had to get her feet done because they looked a hot ass mess. How to get them done. Wait, how to YouTube, y'all.
Oh, we're on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go then. I'm about to come. I'm at Jesse's. Give me about 15 minutes, I'll be there. 20. Alright. Alright. It's a go.
She needs to go to YouTube.
No.
Cousins eating slimy food. She lied. It ain't good. It looks broke. They lied. It's broke.